Can I have a $1,000 PC that looks good and plays great? Well, here is a $1,000 system that absolutely slays at 1080p. We partnered with Jacob from NVIDIA to build a less than $1,000 rig and features the brand new 4060 Ti from NVIDIA. Let's get started, shall we? Let's do our motherboard. So there is your B660M Pro RS, your 12400F, your this, and your RIM. Oh, and you need your cooler too.
I was supposed
too.
To build it?
Oh, do you want me to build it? I can build it.
I didn't know that was part of this.
Well, I thought you'd be like wanting to build. I'm fine with building.
You're the expert.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Then Jacob
I'm
is just
here to watch.
He's just here to keep things entertaining. Okay.
Yeah.
We're gonna make this look pretty and look good. This actually does actually come with a full-blown cooler if you want to use it. But we are gonna use the Vitru for this one. But it's actually already got thermal paste and everything on it, so you don't have to spend money on thermal paste.
Okay.
But we're gonna spread our own. What kind of thermal paste guy are
single
you?
Single dot.
But Vince is very anti-single dot, and Vince is your friend.
I've always done the single dot method, and it's never let me down.
Well, you don't think it has. We're spreaders. Okay, we spread the entire IHS because we're right. Will it clear? If you can keep the tension. Oh, it didn't.
So how often does it actually clear?
Like one out of every like 10.
Okay. So. Have I used the Roby beard comb? There's a Roby beard comb?
Yes, we do. Yeah, it's right over here. We have a beard comb. It's a Ryzen processor.
Oh, okay.
Feels good. A little lick there. Get that.
Is it normal to lick your comb?
Well, yeah, because it just helps smooth it down. You gotta wet your hair, you know?
Really?
Yeah. Roby, can we start RAM clicks? Yes. Okay, so Jacob. On a number between 90 decibels and 100 decibels, how loud are the RAM clicks going to be? You can choose less if you want.
I'm going to go 90.
90, okay. Ooh.
For 4090. Where does it usually end up?
It's all over the place. It's you like the ones we usually, I mean, most people have a tendency to choose around 96. But I will say the more budget boards have a tendency to be a little bit quieter. Here it is, first one. 97.1. Like, crushed it, dude. That was like so loud. I didn't think it was gonna be that loud.
But this
either.
One, I'll be right.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
I'll just make sure. Can I make it 90? How close can I get to 90, guys? 88.8. That's pretty good.
That's pretty close.
That's pretty close. That's pretty close. I didn't try on that one because we already did it, but 97.1. Have you ever done a themed build?
No, I have not.
So we have to, Jacob needs to do a theme build, guys. What themed build should we do for Jacob?
Zamboni.
I like it. The thing is done. I'm just gonna hide this a little bit better down here. I'm gonna remove this and put it a little bit nicer. Okay, so we're clean there. I'm over here about to grab this PC. I'm like, oh yeah, the case is right here. Okay guys, so we get the NVIDIA black and green. Look at this. Can you put wheels on the case? You know what? I don't know.
Some cases you could.
Yeah, you could
like
back
the
Lee in
there. Lee cases. I remember some of those had wheels on them.
Look at that green and black. Come on, like I'm just gonna go roaming here. But it's like fractal planvas. It's got appeal too, and it's so appealing. Here we go. Borg colors. What? Okay.
Forgot a peel by the way here.
Which there's another peel. Oh yeah. Man, we have two. We have another peel. Here we go. I don't know what that peel's for though.
I don't know.
I have no idea. It's just like they added peels for no reason. What's the link to your Only Peels video? We don't have an Only Peels yet. We do have a PC like beauty shot only video, which was actually pretty popular. Okay, last one. We just gotta move over and then we'll have all of them in the right spot. Do you guys want me to spread some beard hair on this or let me know? Always the fun part of like getting this to poke through the right way. Okay, that's in. That's popped.
Yeah.
Dude, that green looks so good. Have I told you that yet?
Yes, you have. And it really does. My first ever like true graphics card was the 3DFX Voodoo 2. And the maximum resolution it supported was 800 by 600.
The other piece of hardware I loved putting in back in the day, Sound Blaster.
You mean the sound card?
Yeah, the sound card. So you could actually get speech in Wing Commander 2.
Oh, okay.
It was like my Christmas gift when I was like an 8-year-old. And I was like, oh my gosh, mom, you love me.
So here's another question for chat. What was your first graphics card?
Cool. Okay, there we go. That's good. A nice clean look. We'll do it in our cable mods now. So get those all run. And then after that, we get to put in the GPU. Look, more green and black, Jacob.
But you should screw in the motherboard though.
Oh yeah, that's probably pretty important. Dang it. See? Someday, even we can sometimes make mistakes after thousands of builds. They're a little bit off.
Actually, you guys can't tell on camera. They're matched perfectly.
We're gonna cut these and it's GPU installation time.
So here's where we measure the click?
Yeah, this is where we measure the click for the GPU installation. The worldwide premiere of a 4060 Ti being put inside of a system, even though there's like 1,000 pictures of it inside of one already on NVIDIA.com, but you know, we can go from there. Boom, right there. Here we go. Oh yeah, the sound thing. Okay,
yeah,
here we go.
Can't forget that.
What do we think, Jacob? Like in terms of—
I have no idea. What was the last one, 96 or something?
96.2, but
It's definitely gonna be less.
98.6.
That was actually louder than I thought.
98.6.
TI or TI?
TI. Definitively, that was the answer. There was no question, thank you.
I always say TI, but but like I said, there is no wrong answer. Unless you ask Roby, then there is clearly a wrong answer. So they said they want you to do the smell test.
Oh man. I don't know. Okay, we'll do it. Smell test. It's happening. Smelling some of them are terrible. You think Marmite's bad?
Okay.
That one's not bad. That one's not bad. Dude, but I should go get you a new Corsair one. They're brutal.
Here's a good question. What is your favorite color?
Mine? Blue. Mm. Is yours green?
Yes, of course.
Oh, jeez. No, my favorite color is blue. My favorite color is green, Jacob. It's my favorite color all the time. Until it's an Intel stream, then it's blue.
But I did learn, you know, after being on camera so many times over the years, I did learn that we used a lot of green screens before.
Right. Oh, green. This would be really bad with a
never
green
screen. Never wear green, you know, on a green screen.
No, yeah. I would agree with that. To be clear, the one we're giving away is actually all black with green and with green and with only green and black 30 cables. So this is because we're doing an NVIDIA build, we wanted it to be as much NVIDIA as possible. So there we go, guys. The build is done. Actually, there's no lights. We have no idea, right? It's just gonna. Oh, it's on.
The fans have lights.
There it is, light right there, posted and alive and ready to go. You're gonna definitely have to give this a different go.
Why? My first one wasn't good enough?
Nope.
So now this, I'm almost dead. How do I use health? Can I?
Oh, you can't, you have to go find it. They're like the green dots. Okay, there, see, that's health.
Oh,
but you got a lot of stupid.
Wait. How do I get it?
You gotta pick it up.
Oh.
Oh, dude, this is not going, oh!
I think I still got farther than you got.
Fair, fair. Okay. Well, I think, what did we do today, Jacob?
What didn't we do today?
What did we do? I mean, we built a PC. You complained about me building a PC. We got to hang out. It was a lot of fun to just hang out with a friend again.
Yeah, it was great.
And we got to show off a brand new GPU for the first time.
If you guys want to learn more about the 4060 Ti, make sure to check out next week a lot of the reviewers. Availability starts next week for the 8 GB model. If you want the 16 gig, July for that one, and also for the 4060 will be July as well, which starts at $299.
Thank again, NVIDIA, obviously, for allowing us to do this amazing stream and for letting us get to be one of the first people to get to show this off. Again, if you want to know more, check out NVIDIA.com. You can follow Jacob where? If they want to follow and just see you play weird games like Barbie Horse Adventure and...
check out GForce_JacobF.
There you go. Yeah. GForce_JacobF. This has been Roby Tech. And this has been our stream. We will see you guys on the next one. Bye, guys.